gonna try again. Hmm?
Mine.
Yeah, I got him to record it. I don't even know if I can do it again.
I'm 5 years. I was trapped on an island.
Hi.
Okay. I'm dying.
Super dark. Let's find some light. Light's behind me, but it's pretty dark. But anyway, I'm heading home right now. It was okay today. I was just hanging out with my sister and whatnot. But yeah, I just thought I would do a little vlog. I was just pretty much recording nature and whatnot. But yeah, it's looking pretty okay. And it's looking pretty okay today. Like, it's nighttime and I'm just chilling. I would have stayed a little bit longer where I was with my sister, but we all had stuff to do. Like, I have to head home. Like, I'm heading home now and I'm pretty much home now, but like, she had work today too. So I'm just like, well, have another day again, probably. And I'll probably do more recording. I wasn't really doing like super official vlogging or something, but like, I was just chilling out today. And now we have this car on the corner that's moving now. It's like 11 or 12, I think, I don't know. But yeah, there's people probably thinking something's going on over here, because in this neighborhood people are like watching. So anyway, I'll probably wrap up the vlog in a few, I'll probably edit some more stuff on the vlog and then just upload it. I know it wasn't really much, but it was just like kind of like where I was showing off where I was today. I wasn't really talking much in the camera, but that's what I did much to pretty much today, just in Central Park chilling out. So yeah, I'm probably gonna see if I can record. I don't know, it's late. I might try to record, one episode of The Wonderlock. I know I recorded yesterday, but I'm trying to get another episode in because this week's been busy with work and I've been tired, so I didn't feel like recording some days. So yeah, always record when you feel like you should record. Never record like when you don't feel up to it, because it'll just be bad. And now it's just totally dark over here. Anyway, I'm probably gonna wrap things up in a second. And people are just on their phones out here, chilling out. That's good weather. It's still summertime here, so in New York we have summer. I don't know. This place like Florida. Place like Florida, that's always like summertime. But we have all seasons here, so we're chilling out. Today is nice though. It was nice today. Yeah. With that, I guess I'm gonna head inside and edit this vlog. Not really too much to edit, as you guys know. But yeah, I'm gonna head in. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the vlog, little vlog. Look at all this light we have here, because I'm in front of my building. So yeah. Yep. With that, I guess I'm gonna get off and edit this vlog and chill out. If anything else happens, I'll probably vlog more. Like, I should probably vlog more tomorrow. And this guy's crossing the street, like he don't live here. But anyway, I'm gonna get off this. See you guys later. Bye.